I'm here with John Ledger at Wangaratta to get an update on Le Mans.
Yeah, good morning, David. Good morning, everybody. Beautiful morning here in Wangaratta. We've just watched Le Mans work. Very, very striking horse. He's got a great temperament. He's really furnished out over the spelling period. He's grown. He's got good muscle on him, beautiful legs. And the best of all, he's a lovely mover with a nice temperament. And you'll see by the video this morning and some of the still shots that the guys have taken that he's a very nice horse, and I can't wait for him to get a couple more weeks of fitness into him, and we'll move him on down to Mick Price's at Caulfield. And I'm sure you're going to have a lot of fun with a very, very nice horse, and good luck with him.